It all started when I was studying to become an architect. But I guess I was more interested in cooking. I come from a big cooking family. He taught me how to stay on course, and she taught me the flavour. My passion was food, and I decided to send out 50 letters to restaurants all around town. You only need one to answer to get the foot in the door.
Guys, are you hungry? Let's grab a plate and come get one.
I'm a chef and a mother.
Cheers, everybody.
And I love both my jobs.